And gentlemen, we are back with Medan, Man of Medan. Thank you. Tuning in. Hope everyone's having a great time, a great day. Welcome back.
Buck up, you motherfucker. Come on.
We are now back with Brad. Come on. Finally, getting the courage. I mean, who wouldn't want to go in this shit?
All right, buck up.
Beforehand, everything.
Buck it up, B boy.
Let's do it.
Tee it up, B.
When you got there. There you go.
Holy shit.
I'm still on the edge of my feet. That's all I can say. No, I cannot. Be ready for any commands. Oh, I can finally maybe put that brake sealant up. Holy cannoli.
Hello?
Holy cannoli.
This can't be good.
Please, I don't wanna go. Here it goes.
This is Julia's. They were here. Okay. They were here.
Yeah.
Nope.
That's locked. Something locked that. Something must have locked that. Excuse me. Voila. Ooh. Nope. I ain't going that way. Oh, I can't even go in that way. Ugh, do I have to? Some sage for this place. X. Ooh.
Holy shit on a shamrock. What happened here?
I don't want to find out. Bye bye. I ain't going near nothing. Nada. What are we in this one? Fighting between crew, started by non-custody, violence spreading across crew, please advise. Alright. I have to go that way. It's Do I have to go that way? I ain't touching nothing.
Hello? Oh, hell. Oh, great. Perfect. Wonderful.
Something is wrong with you. Lord Jesus. My freaking heart. I ain't touching nothing. Just go, bro. Just go. I'm guessing speeding up your weakness because it's the first to happen. First. Is that, Fliss? What's her name? Ooh. Oh, that's... I think that's... Wait, who is that? Oh, but I said that can't be his... That can't be his brother because... He got his drawers on, so... Every time you touch something. Every time. Let's get out of here.
What am I hearing? You're close.
I ain't touching nothing. Don't touch anything.
Maybe they're through here.
Nasty ass. Ooh. Imagine that. Thomas, your ass. You guys see that as, so what was that for? I guess is this. Just imagine being in this situation.
Alex? Julia? Hello?
I just want to get to the point. Let's go. Oh, imagine playing a game like this in first person. These ankles.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
Oh.
No. No, I'm not hearing this. I'm not hearing this. Skeletons. Skeletons. Skeletons? Where's the skin, guys?
Should I drop down?
Where'd the skin go?
Yeah, that's just a circle.
Some sort of altercation.
Oh, thank you. I read it. I guess we can just look. What's that on the floor? Oh. Good thing I didn't drop down yet. Okay, now we can drop down.
Alex? Julia? Oh, fuck no.
Oh. Damn, Brad. Ugh. Don't die on me, Brad. Don't die on me. Don't die on me. I can't go that way.
Are you sure?
Hallucinations. Whew, I'm so scared. I'm so scared. Don't touch nothing. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. Let me go. Let me go. What is this? I'm pressing hard, man. Freaking heart is pounding.
What in God's name is this?
Here we go. It's like the movie Ghost Ship. Everything was presentable, everything is the same. Ooh. Oh no. Never mind. No. What did I just do? Let's go. Don't touch nothing.
This place is not right.
Obviously, it's a whole bunch of zombies just grabbing on you.
Let's keep your head on the straight.
Please. I'm freaking out so bad. Okay, I guess I gotta do pull that lever. You know what? I'm gone. Can I go? Can I leave? Can I leave? Please. Okay. Just a game, try. Just a game. I ain't looking in there. You got me all the way messed up. Think I'm looking there? Hell no. That's asking for trouble. Nope, I'm still not looking. Just go about your business. Okay, where's the exit? Like, where do I go from here? What happened? Oh, okay.
Brad.
Calm it down. Put
hey,
it down.
Brad. What are you... Hey, what's wrong? What are you doing?
Oh. Oh, calm down. Is he possessed? I forgot all about Connor. I think somebody behind you. You son of a... Uh-oh. We all flow too. No. Go back. There you go. Huh? That's hallucinations. No. Don't grab it. I have no choice now. All right. Stop, he'll drown.
Do it! Do it! Come on!
I hope I didn't kill the right person. Please, let me see.
What? You okay?
Thanks.
I'm scared.
I could have drowned. I'm sorry, but you did the right thing. It was him or us.
Fuck!
What is this?
Come on! Let's go!
Come on, Ryan, get... Oh, God. He's like a voodoo king or something.
Me with the whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far, maybe. And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and you get these guys that are not cream of the crop. They're taking it a little too far. You know, you get my drift? So if you want to feel free to pull the old plug, get rid of these guys. I'm with
you. Been drinking.
I mean, these guys are fucking crazy. They're chasing us around the ship.
They gonna get you when you're at your weakest.
Alex! Julia!
Do not fall for the temptation or the hallucinations.
I gotta find everybody. Need something. It's... Something is fucking with me.
Just mind your business. Just mind your business.
It's fucking with me, man. It's just fucking with me. It's it.
Keep on going.
I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me.
Just keep on going. Just keep on going.
Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door, shouldn't I? I should. But should I? Yeah, I should.
And it breaks off. Wow.
Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open? I gotta find something to pry the door open.
They want you to go in these rooms. They just want you to. Man. How do you know this thing ain't cursed? See? Look at that. I ain't touching that. It got me all the way bent.
Probably not much of a practice when you preach kind of guy.
Ooh. about your business. It's not real. It's not real, Conrad. It's not real. It's not real. Oh, shoot. They doing it at your weakest. Please leave me alone. Please leave me alone. As long as you're quick. My heart is beating fast. Come on. Let it be over. Was it a good idea to hide? Fuck. Damn it. God damn it. Fuck. I knew I should have ran. So
pissed. He's here.
What's the matter, Dreamboat? Don't you love me anymore?
Oh.
Get going.
What does this mean?
Oh, fuck. Look at me messing up.
Come on, come on.
Oh, my God. The hell, Jai? Look, messed up 3 times already.
Oh, Flitz!
Oh, thank God.
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go. Jesus! We gotta get somewhere safe.
I need a break. I need a break. But thank God nobody died right now.
We could hear
at that scene.
I think. Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Fudge. Conrad, I knew I should have ran. I knew I should have ran.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say? Now you're one down. And what about Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways?
Don't make me feel guilty.
I hope. Although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night.
Okay, and your point.
Let me help you out. Give you a little hint.
And what is that? I don't
no
want spoilers.
Hint. Perhaps you think you can piece things together from the clues you found yourself.
What clues?
Good luck with that.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps you've started to realize something.
Don't be so cocky, Jai.
That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.
This ship must be cursed. It's the only way we can explain all this evil shit that's happening down there.
You know what, guys? I'm stopping right there. I'm so disappointed. I thought I was doing good. All of a sudden, I knew I should have ran. Something told me just run, or if he's gonna hide, it had to be the keep calm command, which I was doing so good. This game is very intense for me. It's very intense. Then soon as Conrad died, I got even more scared. I kept messing up, but thank God nobody didn't die. Thank God. And I think it's almost over. I think we're getting close to the end. I'm not sure, but this time I'm just going to be smart about my choices and go all in for now. So until next time, you guys, for part 4, and see you guys. Have a blessed one. Peace.